Peradeniya Gardens were founded in 1821 primarily to introduce coffee trees and various other tropical plants of economic importance to the region. On March 1849, on the death of George Gardner, Cruets was appointed superintendent of the botanical gardens at Peradeniya, Ceylon, a position he held for 30 years until he resigned in 1879. Produced by H. M. Zaheer for Sri Lankan History Channel.